Hi everyone. So we're all in a situation of self-quarantine or lockdown. And because we are more at home, we're more likely to feel like snacking. Also, we feel like eating those little nibbles or reaching out for sweets, reaching out for unhealthy foods. And I just wanted to address what is it that we can do about it and also why we are doing it. So the first thing I wanted to talk about is when we are around food and it's accessible, we obviously feel like eating these things more. Also, when we are at work, these things are not in our forefront, in our mind, because we're busy doing something. So at home, of course, we are all busy doing things. We're still managing our work, doing our household chores, but it's a different. Our routine has, you know, been disrupted. And these are very unreal times, unprecedented times. And many of us don't know how to react, you know, at such times. And this can lead to emotional eating or stress eating. And, you know, I've been getting messages of people saying, you know, Vinita, suggest some things that are, you know, healthy to eat because I feel like eating sweet a lot more. So the first thing I wanted to talk about is that validate your feelings. It's fine that you're feeling this way. All of us differently react when we are put into a new situation. This is a new situation. We are kind of feeling cornered, kind of dealing with emotions we haven't had for a really long time. So first thing is, it's fine if you're feeling like this. It's fine if you're feeling like snacking. First, validate that. The second thing I want to do is, what do you do about it? So suggestions would be, keep healthy snacks around. I know everything is not easily available right now, but whether it's makhana, whether it's nuts, dry fruits, try and make some sugar-free desserts at home. Make it a family thing. Do it along with your kids or your spouses, so that it's not all landing up on you, because at this point of time, you are already dealing with a lot of things. So keeping the right things around makes a big difference. And the third thing, which I really want to talk about more than anything else, is understand why is it that we are feeling stressed, and why is it that we are doing it, this emotional snacking or eating or wanting to binge eat. So almost all of us at some point of time or the other have used food for more than just satiating our hunger or for sustenance. We use it for comfort. We use it, you know, to bond in social settings. And because we don't have that much, those many options anymore, that feeling of being cornered can be one of the reasons. So each time you feel like opening the fridge, or, you know, you're rummaging in your kitchen looking for things, if you just ask yourself, what is it that I'm trying to, what feeling am I trying to get rid of or overcome through the eating? So for me, I'm still working, so I'm not yet reached that stage where I feel like binging a lot. But usually it's when I'm feeling out of sorts. Like if I'm feeling unsettled is when I would probably reach out for a snack. So what should we do in that case? Whenever you are reaching out, ask yourself why. And then just acknowledge, oh, okay, I'm feeling out of sorts. And then just when you stay with that, you'll find that the negative, you know, bubble around you kind of just dissipates by acknowledging. Because most of us are actually not really going inward and asking ourselves why we are feeling the way we are feeling. And which is why we're trying to sometimes numb it with food or too much entertainment or too much screen time. So once you have asked yourself why and you work through it, then imagine over these next few weeks, days, I don't know how long, if you come out of this getting to understand yourself better, know what are your trigger points, imagine how much you have grown with that. And the reverse, if you allow yourself to, you know, not exercise, to let yourself go, you know, go all haywire in terms of all the priorities or the discipline that you have set in your life before your routine got disrupted, you're going to come out of this feeling bad about yourself. You're going to feel like, you know, I didn't do a good job of keeping myself together. So honestly, this time is really a time we can use either ways to come out as winners come out knowing ourselves better and dealing with things far beyond emotional eating and food. Or we can come out feeling bad about ourselves. So I just felt like sharing this, and it's something we're all dealing with. You're not alone. I feel the same so many times, but I just thought this might be helpful. So take care and stay healthy and make the most of it.